quick fit check before I go off to school. The shirt is from Target. The pants are Urban Outfitters. I forgot where I got this chain from. Shoes I decided to go with today, and I'm feeling super cute. See you at school. Okay, so I took this candle that I am not able to burn anymore just because the wicks in it have gone down too far. And so I am currently trying to melt it so I can turn it into a plant pot. We will see if it actually melts. Did I put the right cash tag? It just came through. So today's my birthday, and I was like in such a low mood, not wanting to leave the house, and I finally did end up getting ready and going out. And before I left the house, I put on my car, the back of my car window, that it's my birthday, and like my Venmo and my Cash App tags, if anyone wants to hook a girl up. And someone just sent me money. They're so cute about it. I love that interaction so much.
I did not see how much. It does not matter. It is the doubt that counts.
But that is so exciting. And like, I was like really hesitant about it the entire time until like just now. Cause I'm like it's cringy and just like, I don't like being like all like, I don't know. I just like low key birthdays. And I don't like drawing attention to myself, but like, money though. I don't know, I'm glad I did it, because that literally just like got me feeling so special. Okay, I'm stopped and now I'm gonna check. What the heck? That is so nice. Oh my god. Literally, I did not think I was gonna get any. So, okay, bye. Bye-bye. But yeah, it's like 1 a.m. right now. But I just finished showering and I wanted to do my little night routine and tell you about this really cool thing that happened today. So basically, if you know anything about Tumblr, you are actually able to now Blaze posts on Tumblr. If you pay like anywhere from like $10 to like, but the other day I actually posted that if anyone wanted to sell me their used journals, I would be willing to purchase it from them, basically. And I got paid last night, so I decided to blaze the post just by like, I think for $10 you can like get like up to like 2,500 people viewing it. And I did that today, this morning actually. And it already got like a lot of interaction. I'm talking to like a handful of people. Yeah, basically they're like people that actually gave me ideas for like types of journals that I'm looking for, along with people having like exactly what I'm looking for. I also mentioned that if the person was like a writer or lived, if they're a writer, I would obviously pay for them to, I would pay extra for their journals. And then one person actually asked whether I was also looking for like random stranger sketchbooks, because they had a bunch that they were willing to sell. And I was like, oh my god, I hadn't even thought of that. Yes, please. So, waiting to hear back from a couple people. I'm already like in conversation with another couple people. And it's just so exciting. Tomorrow, I'm going to dinner with Monica, which I'm really looking forward to. And I have homework to do. But that's the boring stuff. So, I bid you adieu. Oh my god, what if the next clip is like me unboxing the journal? Oh, really quickly, I also am like really excited about the fact that like I get to like collect these, and like hopefully I'll collect so many that I have to like get like a little crate that I've been eyeing that Urban Outfitters is currently selling, and like these really cute pastel colors. I honestly don't need that dust collecting storage unit, but I want it. And I get a discount at Urban Outfitters because I work there. So, I think I'm gonna get it. But I also wanna like collect journals and like fashion magazines and like poetry magazines. But that is for another day. Good night. So this is the fit. Let me explain it a little bit. Okay, so I did this like choker chain, and then I have the tiniest little stud earrings just because I feel like everything was like a lot, and we never agreed to dressing up to go out to dinner. I just really love this outfit, so I wanted to like wear it tonight. I look so good. Okay, I'm like obsessed with my haircut. I'm obsessed with the fit. Okay, and then I have these baggy jeans that I cuffed at the bottom. You can't really see. Okay, I cuffed them at the bottom to make them like skinny jeans, but like baggy on the top, skinny at the bottom. And then I have my mom's heels that are, I'm pretty sure they're like from like a good amount of years ago, but they're like coming back in fashion, so love that. But yeah, I have to go because I still want to take pictures before I head to Monica's.
If you ever wanted to look into my glamorous lifestyle, my car won't start right now. So I literally have to... wait until it decides to start.
No, relax. Okay, ready? Stay. Okay.
Wow.
Okay. You gotta show all your fucking tricks now. Okay, sit. You pop.
I'm sat.
Sat? Get down, you're embarrassing me. Okay, up.
Wow.
Okay, show me your belly. Good girl. Okay.
Do you want to show everyone what you got?
Okay guys, this is our haul.
We just went into, they gave us a car because I don't know the name
fucking coolest. It's called Old.
Oh, and look at the bag. Are you kidding? That's so, look at the card. Wow.
Dude, what would you describe it as?
It was vintage, like.
A vintage, but not just vintage. It was vintage.
Like 1930s.
Mixed with a tattoo shop.
Yeah, I'll like insert videos of like the shots that I got in there. We were gonna just pass by it and like not go in, but something was just like, oh, well, like we're here, why not? We have like time on the meter.
We definitely tucked it down before you went in.
Yeah, expectations were low.
It was very low.
They were exceeded when we got out. Like that.
We will buy shares of this place.
Okay. So do you wanna go first?
You can go first. We're gonna go first.
Okay. So
you can't even show your biggest thing.
I know, I have to like do a like separate clip in my room and everything. Okay, so the first thing that I got, like once we walked in, there was like a table that was 50% off. Also, everything in the store was so cheap, like really good quality, unique things, and all really well priced.
I honestly thought like minimum was gonna be like $20.
No, like not even, Monica. I was literally like expecting like 60 and up. So, first thing I got-
I'm kind of stressed out because of how good it was.
Like, I feel like I should- have to gatekeep it. We're not- don't go in there! Don't go in there! Okay, so the first thing I got- oh my god, it's so freaking cute! Is this little pouch. I have no idea what I'm going to use it for yet. But like, it was only $8.
Okay, I'm so sorry to cut you off, no, but I love that we're doing this and it's like, we're talking to this camera. But it's like, look at what's happening behind the camera. It's like,
I feel like we're in our own bubble
whole
right now.
Bar, a club's going on. There's people.
No, I feel like so good. Like usually I'd be like self-conscious, but like
I'm not self-conscious. I just think it's so funny though. That's like we're doing this here.
Yeah.
And it's like there's like a whole other vibe, like right 2 feet
yeah,
away from us.
Yeah, I'm having a vibe right now.
That's so fucking funny. Okay,
go and show them. Oh, sorry. No, that's literally like. Everyone like nightlife, like everyone has like their own like thing, like this is what gets people going.
And this is
what gets our guys going.
We were like crackheads in there. We're just going.
So nice. Like I feel like you were like overstimulated by how much stuff was in there.
It was a good overstimulated though.
No, 100%. Yeah. Okay. So that was the first thing I got. And then do you want to go? And then I'll go again.
So the first thing I got were the, she said there were cicadas.
You ended up getting them?
Yes.
I love.
At the end, I was like, you know what? I want the stickers too. I want this too. But I kind of like.
I heard you told and I was like, wait, that don't add up.
I wanted a lot of stuff.
I love.
I contained myself. They're cicadas. Oh, you can see the face.
You have to like, old school. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
They're so gorgeous. Wow. How much were they?
$13.
Nice. Very good steal.
The second thing were, Soleil was gonna get these first.
I know, yeah.
And you said they were too long, so you didn't like them?
Yeah. I feel like I would get a similar earring to that,
but shorter.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I took them.
Oh, I'm so excited for you to have those.
You know what's so funny is that this is something like I like totally out of my field.
I know, and that's why like I love that for you.
And guess how much they were? $18.
Goddamn. So good.
Did you see I got more stuff?
No, I don't know what you're about to pull up right now. I'm like so excited.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
It's a keychain.
You got a keychain?
The Betty Boo keychain!
So good.
I really wanted to get the pin too, and I was really, you know, the girl with ice cream. Yeah, yeah. I was really contemplating.
That's so good. I'm like obsessed.
Guess how much?
I don't know. I'm gonna say $10.
$13. But definitely worth the excess $3.
So good.
Look at Miss Betty Boo.
I love that so much.
Like, look.
I'm obsessed. That's such like good quality.
That's very good.
I'm really obsessed with that.
I think we gotta go back. That's too good.
Okay.
I feel like I should have bought more. I'm about to change into these bitches right
Yay!
Now.
Yay!
Try on haul.
So dark in here. That is all. Thank you for watching. So I just finished getting ready, and you can't really see me, but I am going to go and get my hair dyed. I'm trying to go for like a Omar Apollo turquoise blue situation, but I'm very excited. It's my first time going to this hairdresser, and it's my second time ever just like dyeing my hair, so hopefully it goes well. And come with me to get my hair dyed. So before I end this vlog, I just wanted to show you, first of all, what my hair looks like in the end. The entire like experience was actually really positive. I look forward to going back to this specific hairdresser in the future. For anyone curious or looking to get their hair dyed, I went to Janae at the changing room in like North Miami Beach. Very happy with the final look. Honestly, I do kind of wish it were just a little bit lighter, but that will happen over time through like washing and everything. And I was actually really obsessed with how it looked before we dyed it, which was kind of like a strawberry blonde, like ashy blonde. So I'm definitely gonna do that next whenever I decide to dye my hair again in the future. But yeah, the experience was really great. The hairdresser I went to actually had like a bunch of like social media, so she was like filming the entire process, which is great because I actually left my camera in the car, so I just got a couple clips on my phone. And then after I got my hair done, I went and got something to eat at this restaurant called Bodega in Aventura. Really delicious. And I also got Starbucks too, which was like right next door to it. And then after that, I went and saw the movie Bodies, Bodies, Bodies by myself, which was really nice. I didn't actually like the movie, but it had a great soundtrack. I was like, even though you're not supposed to be on your phone in the movies, I was like on my phone in the theater trying to like clip or like Google the songs as they were playing. So yeah, added a couple songs to my playlist, which I'm really excited about. So that was my day today. And then backtracking a little bit, the day I went thrifting with Monica, I actually forgot to show you one last thing that I got that day, which is the carpet I'm currently sitting on in my room. I have like a before and after clip that I'll show right now, but love that purchase so much. very happy with it. And then another update, the cat that you saw earlier in the vlog, that when I was like gardening and like replanting my pothos, his name is Earl Grey, and I feed him almost every night. Sometimes he doesn't show up, which I'm like, okay, do what you gotta do, live your life. He actually ended up getting a cut on the top of his head, so I ended up taking him to see a vet, and they gave me like these antibiotics to give to him. They also gave him his rabies shot, and overall it was like a very positive experience, which I'm like so relieved about, because I was actually very nervous to bring him to the vet. But he did really well, so I'm really glad about that. And then school wise I just finished my summer semester. I did fairly well. There is still one class I was not able to see what grade I got in it, but the last time I checked, I had a C minus, so hopefully that went up because I didn't need a C to pass the class. But yeah, if you didn't know, my major is licensed clinical social work, and being a Black therapist who specializes in LGBTQ plus kids. I feel like that's pretty much all of the updates that I have. Almost forgot to say that your girl got published in my school's literary magazine, which was so exciting. I wrote a poem for one of my creative writing classes last fall, called Hometown. And at the end of the class, you had to submit your poetry collection to a couple of publishing houses. Nothing major, just like our school's magazine and just like online sources that you find. And mine actually got chosen. So that was really cool and just a really big milestone. For me, and yeah, I can't believe that I almost forgot that, but I'll link the website for you to see the actual like edition that my poem was published in, and then also if you're curious to see some of the other work. I hope you enjoyed watching this video of like just a compilation of days in my life these past few months, and hopefully you will see a new video from me sooner than you think. Okay, bye.